we were heading?
What bumper are you being low?
What bumper?
Stop
where
are
we heading? Motorway?
Yeah. Oh no, we've got the same, don't worry. Wait, it's red light, you fucking idiot.
I think it was shit.
Oh, fuck it.
Ruthless. Where are we going? I'm just going to drive around in circles and tell me where to go.
I thought we were getting on the motorway, but...
I'm going to lead the way then.
Just do everything down there.
You might. I don't want to go because I don't want you to lie.
I'm leaving you for dust now, mate. I'm not stopping. Fuck this, I'm going fast. Wait, all you can see is my fat man head nodding around.
Blue arc, mate.
Shall we stop at that shop?
What shop?
Oh, just follow me and I'll let you know where we're going. You're bare far behind.
I'm not that far behind. I'm listening to reggae, mate. I'm chilling. Language on my hull. It's my first time live and all. It's wicked.
We're stopping at the shop. I need ammo and snacks.
What are you doing? What? Stopping at the shop? To get ammo and snacks. We've done it here.
No, we're getting some ammo and snacks.
Fucking hell, look. Sunday drivers. Get out of the way. Excuse me. Hook off. Thank you. Fuck it, I'm going first person. You're going all over the place.
Have you crashed it?
No. Whoa! Oh, mate, I can't see shit out my back window to reverse.
Well, go first person then.
Right, don't walk out in front of me, so I know what you're like. Mate, I'm doing this first person, this is well hard. That'll do. I'm in the bay. I've got you in the bay, I know. Yeah, mate, dead straight in the bay, I look. We've got him, crack on.
I just ranked up.
What, just by driving about?
Yeah.
Few more of them yet.
I'm out of money, I can't buy no sticky bombs. No, I have to make one last, won't I? Hold up. I'm changing my clothes.
Tell you what, I'll buy ammo from the inventory, yeah? Oh yeah, I didn't think about that.
Still some mank, didn't they?
Yeah, no, but it's like we're walking into a shop, doesn't it? You mate. We don't have views yet. No. Come on.
Hold up.
Do you know what? I might see if I can watch myself on my phone. Oh no, I don't know how to actually.
Fuck's sake,
Yeah, me out. Look in the park now.
where have they gone?
Where's what?
I'm trying to find something, hold up.
Damn, girl!
No, you can normally get your Fire Emblem on it, but it ain't fucking letting me.
You can't do it here, you've got to go to the proper clothes shop, haven't you? You can't do it in a gun shop. You can't not do it here. I'm telling you.
I'm gonna get rid of this stupid hat.
Okay, there's no decent radio stations here anymore. Actually, that wasn't so bad. What was that?
A woman.
Oh, hello! Look at that ass, girl!
We've got to think. I'll leave the way, yeah?
Go on. I'll let you go. Don't stop. You. I didn't hit you. I didn't hit you. I didn't hit you. I don't think.
They're lucky then. They didn't.
Alright mate, just fuck off. Where are we heading now?
You're going around the map, mate.
No, I'm not the bummer. This is not space at all. Far from fucking space. Hiya!
What radio station you got on?
Fly Low FM, I think. Oh no, space. You're flying so high!
Fly Low FM.
But what on?
Fly Low FM.
Wrong one. All sparkly. Play around with the turbo, shall we? Right, going in.
Whoa. Right, I'll go side by side and you look out the side window to show I'm going past.
Hang on then, let me go first person again.
And then when you're third person.
Go on. Well, I don't know where I'm going because it's well ass looking at the side window and... Which side are you? Hello ladies! Hello pretty ladies!
Oh, this is a close call, isn't it?
Yeah, now I'm stuck behind the car.
See that, mate.
I don't know what you're talking about. 10 burger, buddy. Clear through the black town.
Break, we ain't gonna get through this gap, break.
It's alright, I'm too busy changing a radio station. What gap? There's a fucking no end of room. You idiot.
Oi, break.
Why? You can get through there.
I can't, it's tight fit, look.
You idiot, you just run into the car.
I didn't know, I've got no scratches, mate. Cruising time. Shall we go on the beach? Shall we go to the beach?
Yeah, mate. Let's go to the nude part.
Go to the pier.
Mate, we're miles off that. It's the other side of the map.
Come on, we'll get there.
Got him. Lead the way. Mid drizzle. going high, baby. Damn it!
You crashed?
Yeah.
How bad is your car? Stop, 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 stop.
Very.
Where?
It's alright, mate. I can always, on my bonnet. I can always solve this problem.
Right, while you solve your problem, I'm gonna solve my problem.
What are you doing?
Close shop.
I always knew that because you're a bit gay.
Fuck off, mate. You're just pissed off that you will never have a haircut or body like mine.
Yeah, mate. Loving it. £2,000! £2,400 just running into the back of a lorry. That's a bit.
Well, that is gonna happen in real life, to be honest. It might even be more.
No, mate, not with my focus.
What are you gonna do? Get a reinforced chassis?
No, mate, I've just never run into one.
How do you know that then?
Boom, digga, boom, digga, boom, digga, boom, digga.
Yeah, I'm waiting for you, mate. Oh, do we leave your window down?
Nah, it's alright.
What if you're driving in first person, though?
Let it go down then, wouldn't it? Got him. Wheel. It's like, jumped my car. I tried doing the passenger one, but I ain't done the driver's one yet. Bitch.
What is happening, me about? Oh, look out your window, look out your window.
Hang on, let me go first person.
What am I saying? Fucking one. You want some of me? Want some of me?
Rock on, baby! Woohoo! Come on, go. You can, oh, some dickhead just ran into me. Sorry, it's not scratched, come on. It's on.
I ain't got to pay £5 for being a bodyguard.
You ain't doing much help though, are you?
You're coming up to a tight bend, remember?
Mate, I'm miles off that. I suppose you can get around these, let them at that in these. Right, stick to the road now. Let's like stick to that, because it's going up to a dual carriageway in a minute anyway. Well, let me come close to you then. There we go, look, dual carriageway.
What was the farting noise, isn't
it? I know, just thought I'd go with it. I wonder if he's playing around with the turbo though, to be fair. Oh, what?
Tell it to my heart. Please, please, fold. Switch to the roads. It's not a good car, is it?
Now, mate, I'm a rebel. Wait until I get close to you, and then. Sun's in my eyes. I ain't got a sun visor. Ah.
I'm the only one
to be loved, but just the game. Oh, I've got to go back in there. Wait. Can't undertake me, mate. Oh, it drove into you there. That's funny as fuck.
Tell me, like.
Go first person, it's a lot harder. Well, what are you braking for? Move!
Well, have we got to turn on the lights? He's got to turn on the lights. Where are you?
What do you mean, where are we? We're here.
I've got a present for you. Slow
don't
down,
you dare.
Slow down.
What? Pull up on the side then. That's you, little bitch.
You're a cunt. Oh no, there's a brick wall. You meant to have your headlights on, mate.
What? As if I just got through that, like, first person, I didn't even see you coming. The mirrors don't work on these. It's just blurry.
Yeah, I know, it's a bit shit.
Whoa, where's he going? Dickhead, he's on the wrong side of the road.
Oh, me.
Americans, eh?
Fucking Americans. So, is that a bit of tennis?
No, I don't fault.
Why not?
I want him to play tennis in real life, mate. They have an iron in the game. You can stop at the next one, though.
Stop at the next what?
There's that clothes shop, gun shop and all that in one, isn't there? Might see what I can do with a different t-shirt.
There's one with your crew emblem on it. It looks mad.
I would, but I'm behind a Sunday driver here. What?
Over, wait for you.
We've gone past it. I've realised. The one I'm on about, we've gone past it.
Where are you going?
Well, I'm going up to you, but I've got red light.
I'll pull over.
Oh, everyone else has got a green light, but I'm stuck on fucking red. All got green.
Cheers, bro.
You went for a red light then, mate. Ah, the reverse, fuck's sake. Mate, you can see the flames inside your car when you rev it up. It's not like to see the flames, it's like highlights. Go. Ah! You're useless.
Go, I've got bust up the Honda Civic, go.
You're not meant to drive down here, but oh well.
Huh?
You're not meant to be driving down here, but oh well. Hello!
Oh, you fucking stupid Pluto driver!
You just went into him.
Nearly. By like half an inch. I missed.
Right, stop there a minute. Mate, we've been going 20 minutes now and no one's even like bothered viewing us. I feel like proper disheartened now. Can't remember which one the crew's in.
No, the crew emblem's at the bottom, but you've got to find a jacket you can go on.
A jacket?
Yeah. Like a track jacket is what you want.
No, you can use a. I can't remember what they're called now. No,
well,
you can
I'm
use.
A plain. I've got a plain.
Oh, leather jackets,
jacket,
that was
one.
It. No, it's not leather jackets. Bomber
no
jackets,
jacket.
That's the one. Bomber jackets. Boom.
What colour bomber jacket you got?
It's black, because that's what the chrome emblem thing is, isn't it? Front and back, there you go. Boom.
Oh, what? I ain't got enough money to buy it.
I can't share any money, though. Just go beat somebody up. How much do you need?
22 grand.
Oh, we ain't got that much. That's how you spoil it, mate.
Dick.
Just find some homeless and just go, do it by a spoiler, mate. Like a little bench for you.
Don't worry about it, I've got one.
Oh, we got one person viewing. Way. Hiya! Pick one then.
Give me 2 minutes. I'm going the chav way in life, alright?
That's a bit normal for you, that, isn't it?
Fuck off, I just smart me. Look, chav way in life.
Like Elvis. Let's go.
Dick. Follow me.
So you got the money for a jumper, mate, but you go and buy an outfit.
An outfit is $645, you don't know. Break in.
Well, obviously, mate, it's a red light. You even got tyre smoke on.
Yeah. Like I said, I don't have enough money, it's better all fucking in the car.
Green light. Cool. Don't bother reversing, you twat.
That was close.
You hit me.
No, I didn't. There's no scratches.
Right, mate, when we play this video, mate, you need to watch it. 23 minutes in, mate. Well, 22 to be like perfect, be on it. 22 seconds in, mate. 22 minutes in. You need to have a look at it, mate, because you just backed into me then. I'm going to claim your insurance, bastard. Should we go on a ride?
Shall we?
Yeah, should we? Go on. Back a car.
Let's
Oh, no, I want it in spot. Bitch. I've got disabled.
That suits you pretty well, mate.
You mate, let's go. Let's have a bit of fun.
Where's me then?
Go on then. Mate, I'm like a kid in the playground.
Don't leave your wife behind. Don't leave your wife.
Hey,
right, bitch. Let's do it.
Come on, hurry up. Hey, easy, slow down.
Oh, it's just gone. Oh, we've missed out. You're bad. You first person yet? Go first person. Amazing, look at the view.
Look at this.
What?
Watch. Wait, I've got a thank for you.
What? Oh. Ba-ding!
Ba-ding!
Ba-ding! Where the fuck's... if you don't come in a minute, I'm gonna cry.
No.
It's here, it's here! Yeah, mate! Shotgun front.
I'm going front.
Oh, I'll go back.
Shotgun. You like the back, don't you?
Yeah, mate. Back door's always helpful for me. £10? Oh, less of a box of chocolates.
Put your hands up in the air and say...
Wait, how do you do that? Oh, go on then. I have to pay £10 for this.
We got to wait for 10 seconds.
I hope something like Alton Towers, you'll probably die.
Huh?
So I hope it's something like Alton Towers, you'll die. Oh! Did you hit fat?
Yeah. Cross square.
Oh, we can't scream, we're in party. God damn it. Oh, press C. Oh, no, I want that. Oh, change view. I want first person. Oh, I can't go first person. Well, that just sucks donkey, that does.
Can you see
me
at the front of the carriage?
Well, no, it seems to be looking at me. I don't look at me. Can you sway your hands?
I can see you.
You can't sway your hands.
Use your right analog stick to rotate the camera around.
Yeah, I do. And then it just swings around like too quick. Okay, you're boring me now. Is that it? You paid 10 quid for like a minute ride. You disgrace me, sir. Yeah, right, well, shit.
Right, let's go and get long whips.
Long whips. Calm down.
Whee! With our
crew. Oh, what? Fell off. Where are we going?
Back to the car.
Can you get ice cream from here? Damn it. Where should we get a photo? Oh, we can't buy, we can't get anything from any shop. Wait, that's mine! Excuse me! Hey! Just because you can smash yours doesn't mean you can smash mine up.
I didn't smash mine up, thank you very much.
Yeah, you back into me.
There's no scratches on my car!
So I'm going too quick for a public place.
You're always quick. Quick at everything you do.
Yeah,
you
mate.
Don't last long.
Yeah, mate. Awesome. How would you know? And if you put it in your a-hole. Stop. Told me to stop. Oh, for God's sake. Mate. Come on, mate. That couldn't be James Maynard. I didn't see because I'm in first person. Whoa! I don't think that twizzet knows where he's going.
I'll take the lead from now on.
Should we go get a motel? Get away.
Oh, what?
Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you.
Where are we going?
Getting a hotel. For the night, eh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, well, I was coming to see if you smash my arse.
Wait, I've got that covered. Wait, don't get out of your car. Do not get out of your car. Watch this. Wait.
What are you doing?
Wait. Don't look at me, wait.
I mean, don't look at you.
Don't look at me. Watch what I do, I'm gonna crack you up. Wanna go for a ride?
Yeah, mate, get in!
Hop in. Okay. Got someone secret. Where no one can see us.
Let's just solve that problem.
I don't like you driving, no!
You idiot. You could have shut the door. Done it.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
My door's popped open again. Public park.
Am I taking the lead or you?
No, you are. I'm just picking a radio station. Yeah, mate. Crack on.
You ready?
Yeah, mate. Fine.
Go! What the fuck are you doing?
It's an orange light! Don't go beat him. We'll be here all night.
What the fuck are you doing? Did you get out on camera,
I'm in the fast lane.
Look at me and let's go, son. I can see this ending badly.
Yes, I can.
We're gonna time this.
Maniac!
leading the way.
Well, you would, but I'm behind some old fart.
Wait, excuse me. Make a move. Actually, no.
But don't, because it's little back into my car. I might take a shortcut. Oh, there's a car behind me. Oh, well. Take a shortcut. The traffic's just... The lights just turned green, aren't they?
Where have you gone?
But I took a shortcut and it didn't really work.
Turned out a bit...
Oh, what? Tune.
Break in.
You're not. You are now. First person. Well, I...
Can we not do it? Oh, yeah, we can.
Oh, this is what I like. Don't go behind me. Don't go behind me. Flashback. No, you turn it. Let it break. What's that? Accelerator. Turn the night of your flashback. I jumped the red light. My bad. Great. Ah! Now stuck behind a car next to a lorry.
Coming up inside, don't cut out. Break.
Why did it go so slow overtaking? Oops. I don't think he's too happy with me now.
Break.
Try some donuts. Oh, what a flat. Why do you do that? I just swap lanes to Mr. Puttle to come back in. Like, proper just swerve up the whole length of the road.
How did you know it was a pothole, you fucking idiot?
Because you can tell in the road that it's a pothole with a hole in it. That's why it's called a pothole. Flashback! Flashback. Whoa! Larry's just rolled it. No wonder the death rate is so high, is it? Yeah, I ain't getting through that. Stuff it, let's give it a go. Mate, the place is right tune tonight.
What radio station?
Back in that space.
I got an idea.
Oh dear, don't go with them too often.
Come follow me.
Well, I would, but you're just like bumming it across. I'm just cruising, I am. Go on, go. I don't mean like go, I mean like fuck off, go. I meant like. Slow him down.
Red light. You fucking idiot.
I didn't hit yet.
Good job you didn't want to find it.
Call me later. Go. Oh,
gosh,
do you know what? You're that special, you are.
It ain't damaged
the
bumper, don't worry.
No, it's damaged my intercooler though. But now some idiot's trying to overtake me. Look, go! Oh, mate! Oh! Sandwiched here.
Do you know what?
Because
I didn't
hit you.
Oh, just go.
Just go.
Get out of your fucking car. No, wait,
you're
going the wrong way. You're fucking idiot.
Maybe you should have gone rather than get out your car and start a fight. You man made you an idiot. Oh, now where you're going? Just as a turn round.
Wait. Excuse me.
Yes?
Good mate.
Wait, you jumped the red light. Wait, excuse me.
This ain't gonna end. We're both gonna go at the same time, aren't we?
Which way are we going? You got left or straight on?
Straight on.
I'm in the wrong lane. Wait there a minute. I'm out of the right lane. Are you being serious? You got a green light? We're here
playing
real sound.
No.
Oh. True sound. Go. You got a green light. The sound that shows we love each other. And the sound that shows we ain't forgot how to dream about. Your windows are all smashed in the living
room. Where is it? So you can see me coming, baby. You're going the wrong way.
What's the one going the right, to turn right lane, then if you're not going right?
Right and straight on, dickhead.
Come on, mate. Come on, all the way up. You've been serious. You got a green light. Right, let's do it. I'm jumping the queue.
Wait, I'm leaving. Do a fucking ride.
I have done. We're going up to the top, ain't we?
Yeah.
Oh, Excuse me. You can't jump it like that.
We're gonna have to go to the
spray shop,
mate.
You being serious?
Yeah, follow me.
I'm not jumping down. My car's not that wrecked. It's only got a scratch in the intercooler because someone backed into me.
You want to start road breaking at me?
I would, but I need a wee, so I'll have to wait until the next time. I do actually need a wee.
Oh, wow.
Excuse me!
You want to start road breaking at me? When your car's a piece of shit.
You having a laugh? You being serious? Play that game.
When your car's a piece of... What's that?
Catch me if you can first.
I will if I stop fucking cracking. Only pussies run, come back.
Unlucky, mate, I bet you do it.
Because people fucking shoot these pedestrians that walk 5 miles per hour to get in my fucking way. You think you beat me to it, do ya?
Run them over.
Oh, sorry, you beat. Right, left or piss.
Oh, it's starting to rain now.
My look at the dark hole page, you roll up the only part that's you, and the gears got fucked by the darts in you. Oh well.
It's raining. Do what? Can I go for wee-wee now? Can I go for wee-wee?
Yeah.
Please go for wee-wee!
Oh.
You idiot.
I think it's better to have a willow drop this time.
Yeah, it's raining. I'm not going to get my interior wet. Right, back in a minute.
Mate. Alex's story, though.
You better not have hit my car, Slumdog.
Well, look how close I am, then.
I know, but look at your driving, though.
Wait, don't go. No, come back!
Why?
What did I say?
What am I doing, Judge?
Why? Wait,
you're going to
hit me,
I'm going to
see
it. I'm not going to hit you. Are you ready yet?
No, wait.
Oh, fired a pound every time you've said that today. Exactly. Right, you're boring me now. I'm gone.
Wait, come back!
Why? Oh,
fucking wait and come back.
No, come on, mate. Don't be like that. We're in the live area.
Yeah, I am. I want it. Take a photo of it.
Go on, kill him. Do I look sexy?
I want
one of
just to be next to
pull a bit forward like that.
No, you need to come back.
Say when.
Keep coming.
Say when.
Keep coming. There we go. I'll pull forward a bit.
You being sick? No, jog on, mate.
Oh, you're go back because I can't see my wheels off white. There
we go. Let's go all the way. And around. Right, mate, put me to sleep here.
Wait, look at your fucking Snapchat, you spam.
You haven't sent me nothing.
Send it.
Stop being an Egypt. Got it. You're such an idiot. Lucky you put mine in front, though. That's amazing, that is.
They don't know who's it who's.
But you put mine in front, this beggar.
You're dead. Oh, well, we're both going our separate ways.
Fine.
Where are you going?
Well, I was going back round to you, but now you're going back round to me, so I'll come back round to you again, though.
Yeah, I'm pulling over.
I know you'd give up. Wimp.
I think we should have a race.
No. Because I'd beat you and you'd be like...
I say we have a race.
I say we do some missions now.
Go on then, do it live broadcast though.
Go on then, go to my office.
Wait.
Oh mate, should have been ready. Tell it now, I'm already off. I'll be there before the time you move off.
I'm on the spot moving, mate.
Exactly, I'm already there.
No, you're not.
I am, though.
No, you're not, though.
I bet I am.
You.
No, you're not.
You
just crashed.
You're not.
Because you just crashed.
No, I didn't.
You did. Got to see you crash.
I didn't, I just done a little 360.
Well, you crashed.
Right, wait there, I'm just going for a quick pad.
You being serious, mate? I'm running out of visitors here.
That's all right, I've still got three packs.
Lander's one. Drop them off to us.
Like, you know, that means... Oh, yeah, I'll just bring that.
Don't, like, run into me, look, so I've left mine right square, look, in the square. Like, pop, oh, and then you walk into it and move it, you idiot!
I didn't
want to
turn anything, you idiot.
Buzz me in.
Well, I'll be back in 2 seconds.
No, 1, 2. Not back again.
I'll be back again.
Again, you fucking moron.
Alright, I'm in your office.
Don't go for a fucking, just stay and go for missions.
I'll be literally 3 seconds.
1, 2, 3.
Good to see you, boss.
Lovely jubbly. Bad money, eh? Collect the medical supplies.
Hi there. How can I help you? What vehicle should I tell
them
you want?
The savage.
Whatever you want. I'll get him to get it up to the helipad.
Just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods and bring them back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
What?
I thought we were going in a car, man.
I was, but then I thought, fuck yeah, you ain't back yet, so I thought I'll put you in my helicopter, like, you know what I mean?
Oi, backseat.
Yeah, mate, there's meant to be 3 crates here, so it might even be 1 crate, it might be 3.
I never know yet, but alright.
I think you should fucking know, otherwise I'm gonna pass you out, you bastard.
Go on then, fuck off.
Oh, this is a 3 crate 1.
How do you know?
2 crate 1 because the position it's in, the place it's in. Mate, it's a G in here. See later.
Yeah, mate, because, yeah, it's such a G, mate. In here. What are you doing? Did I say you can fuck off? No. I know who's boss around here. Oh, well done. You parachute out, look.
Oh, I've got one right behind me, fine.
There's 4.
Yeah, you only take 1, remember?
Yeah, mate, but we've got to find out which one it is first.
I've got it.
Put the actual one?
Yeah.
You being serious?
Yeah.
It better be, because I don't want to fly all the way out here to find out it's not the right one. Is it?
Oh, no, it's not.
You idiot.
You go out there and I'll go out here.
You mate, I've got one here. Let's have a look, see if this is it.
Oh, I found it because this one's driving fucking fast as shit.
Yeah, no, ain't that one. Guarantee it. Last time I did one like this, it was a van.
Guaranteed it is.
Oh, it's running to the sign. Lovely jubbly. Right, fuck it, missile it. I don't know if it's the right one. If it goes, your car garage, but you idiot. Found it. Time to bring it home. Well, it would be, but I'm like 10 miles off the fucking thing now. My helicopter's about to pack up. Yeah, it's gone proper black smoke. It didn't help that I ran into a sign though.
This van's had a bit of a beating, mate.
I'm not surprised if you're driving it.
No,
you'd beat anything that's got a heartbeat. Get it.
It's got bullet holes all over it.
Well, stop shooting it then.
You're not shooting it.
Oh no, my helicopter's cutting out. How far are you away from me? Because I'm going to jump in a minute, because my helicopter keeps cutting out.
Not that far, mate.
You don't want to be, because... Oh, no. I hope you're ready for this, because I'm, like, coming down heavy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll tell you, wait for you. Whoa, another sign. Another, whoa, my finger is going out. No, I'm quick, going out. Just let me last until I get back. No, it's bleeping at me. It's cutting off on me. It's cut out on me. Well, ain't you clever? Delivery in progress. Oh mate, some lorry driver's gonna come beat me up. Come on then, mate. I'll have it. Have it like probably a good like.
Fucking have ya.
Badoosh. Badoosh. Yeah, some idiots ran him over. Oh, and he ran me off. You delivered it yet? Or what?
Right, chill, mate.
You're taking your time. Sorry, mate. I'd run into him. My beer! Got my pussy and my fins. New pillow. New baby. Get go delivered. Well done, mate. You're doing well. You're doing what I ask. Sights here, that'll do. Come on, you can drive me about. Come on, you can drive me about.
I always do all the fucking driving in this fucking table.
Well,
I really had a fucking enough of it.
Would you want to wait while I do the passwords and shit then?
You've done the wrong one, you know.
Hey, sorry, it's in your ear. Do what? Oh shit.
No.
Go on, drive. Go on.
Yeah, but I don't know where I'm going.
Well, if you, like, this thing, like, did what I asked it, it'll be alright. We've been gone by now, but it's not doing what I ask it. Can you not block my car either? Go. Go on.
I need a waypoint.
There you go. Wrong one. Wrong one, there you go. Oh, mate, listen up, how it is. Well, I'll check Facebook out then.
Yeah, we'll show them how the better driver is, isn't it? Out of both of us. Right now, I'm using my leg and my hand to control the thingy while I take a light out of my pocket within my head.
Yeah, mate.
So if I slap up your car.
I'm going to slap you.
I hope your arm stretches further enough, mate.
Oh, mate. It stretches. Hey mate, you want to be down there?
Your arm stretches, but your cock don't, because you ain't got one. Hey!
Yeah, mate.
biscuit?
Yeah, can I have a biscuit?
Can I have a biscuit?
Can I have a biscuit?
What do you mean that was the last one?
Oh, don't tell her that, because I want one.
Look at that, no marks on the vehicle whatsoever.
Mate, it's still on video. It's still on YouTube, right? The video is active on YouTube already.
Oh, it's starting to rain now.
Look, listen.
It's still on video. It's still on YouTube, right? The video is active on YouTube already.
Oh, it's now.
Okay, you've uploaded it.
It's now. I'm listening to myself now. Hang on, hang on. It's stopped. Oh, we're live broadcasting on YouTube. I didn't realise you could do that. I'm not even joking, I'm going to tag you in it.
What, have you uploaded it?
No, it's still broadcasting, I'm watching myself now. Listen, look.
Oh, alright, I'm going to load the package. Alex!
What? Oh shit, hang on. Go. Go on, crack on.
Let me take another waypoint.
Get your mum to watch us.
I've just been delivered some biscuits. Might go make tea after this job. While you go back to the office.
There you go, I'll just tag you in it. I'll tag Mel in it as well. She better watch us a lot, you see. Then you can't go to no mischief.
In it.
You're a crap driver, driving through fences and that in my car. And driving into a tractor trailer. Alright.
Oi!
Mind that side. Stop!
Get a phone call!
Oh, for fuck's sake!
I've got an idea.
Oi!
Oh shit, hang on, I need to do the thing. 53, where the fuck is 53? Gotcha. But doink. Where are we going? I'll drive myself in, shall I?
No, come here!
Don't pick me up. Oi! Hello! Don't stop! Oi! Where
are we going?
Don't squash my car. I never knew you could watch yourself.
How far were they from it?
Yeah, it would be alright, mate, if it was like a waypoint, if you know what I mean. And then it was like on the ground. Why are you carrying my car? Don't you dare drop it.
How far away are we from here?
I don't know, Del. We're about 100 miles. Mate, we've got loads and loads. Loads. can't even see it. Oh, it's there. Okay. No, you're literally just after the airfield. So if I jump out now... Oh, my car just hit me! No way! Delete your parachute, you daft bastard! No! Damn it. Yeah, well, that went well. Give us a lift.
What?
Give us a lift.
I can't.
Give him a car then.
I can't.
You can't unlock it.
I'll give you a lift. Where are you?
Baiting up a fence.
The package is what you need, didn't
it? No, it's not got 7 minutes left yet. You need a baseball bat.
The quicker the time, the quicker the more money.
Very dumb.
If you want your car, then you better find a way up on this roof, mate.
You better not have dropped it on that roof.
I've been on that roof.
I don't even know where the fucking... Ah. Oh. There you go, you got enough for your jumping now. Oh, mate, get out of the way. Got on it. Oh, mate, start everything on this roof. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wrong roof. Wait there, I'll find a way. No, wait there. Stay there. I'm gonna find a way. Wow.
Drive me while I go and make a cup of tea.
Okay.
You actually wanna start going there? Do you actually still wanna...
Probably don't even gas you out, does it? It's probably not even hurting you. Just me. Oh, mate, I'm dying already. Quick, go, quick, I'm dying.
Well, I'll be back in a minute. I'm making tea so I can eat these biscuits.
Get some.
Funny one.
Oh, my bumpers fell off. That's not making a drink. Yeah, again, I could be really horrible now.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir.
Woohoo! Hold on, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. Boink, straight into a tree. Straight into a rock. Oh, what? Now we're stuck right on the edge. What?
Fucker.
What? Then jog on, you're not getting in this. Jog on. Fuck off! No, get out. Get out.
I'm not getting out, then you can kill yourself.
Get out. Badoosh.
Yeah, mate!
Oh shit, I should have done that. So far away from a cat. Stuff this. I'll get the camp to bring it over.
You get some wheels? I can bring them around.
Do what?
It's coming at you.
You're saying that to well too close.
So all you have to do is request your car and...
Yeah, I've got to do that, alright.
Oh, your dick, why have you got a nipple? No, he ain't the same.
Well, because you ain't using it anyway, look. You're getting a mile.
No, because if you can't mine at your office. Oh, wait, you need a waypoint because you don't know the map, do you?
Silly one. I know where to wait my office. That's not my own little way. Oh, Michael, you got out my car. Michael, you've got out my car.
List TPI reward.
Yeah. I'm not even in the mood, like, I'm ready.
Lay the fuck out!
I joke, I love you, bro, I love you, bro.
Walk him a pet home, bless her. Come on!
Apple
Neat. Hey mate, come on, not stop me like that. We're all friends around here, madam.
No! Can't fucking answer this shit, come up on PlayStation.
Who is it?
You fucking slut.
I don't be like that, I'm live on Facebook.
Just... Oh, fuck.
You bastard, I've tagged you in it. You silly one. Just answer it. You shouldn't realise you're going to be live on Facebook. Just, like, put on a loudspeaker. Go on, just do it. Just do it. Don't be a little pussy. Do it.
I can't answer on PlayStation.
You can. No. Just put it on a loudspeaker.
No.
Why not? Do it. She's going to be on fucking live on Facebook and she'll be, like, saying all this shit and she'll be, like, wolfing. Go on, do it.
What's up?
Hello?
What's up?
Nothing.
Why did you ring then?
Why are you laughing?
Why did you ring?
Fuck off!
Why are you laughing at me?
Who are you with?
No, he's half-saying
himself,
which is good, because if he's seeing
me looking
like
this,
he'll have
trouble. Who are you with?
Me.
Sister. Alright. So, what's up?
Nothing.
So, what do you mean?
What? Am I not allowed to bring you now, then? No, not yet. You're half-saying. I'm pretty fast. Like, and you're
going to ignore me. I ignored you. I've been with you, alright? Don't come at me with that ignoring bullshit.
Shut up, yeah?
No, because you're trying to ignore me.
What? She's ugly.
I ain't got no girlfriend. I think you find I'm single and I'm ready not to mingle.
I'm single, I'm
And I'll think tomorrow. Emily, can I tell you something?
Here, Michael, ask her if your phone does this, and then put the phone down.
What?
Does your phone do this, and then put the phone down.
Does your phone do this?
Does my phone do what?
This.
You did it?
Yeah.
I was just chucking the book.
Oh, she's ringing. Answer it.
I can't because when you're in the bathroom because it's so echoey, I'm not seeing anything.
I'm not in the bathroom.
I can hear it echoing.
How much funny that was. That was hilarious. Oh, I can't believe she fell for it.
Hey there. Should I tell her that this is all going on Facebook?
Yeah.
Just to let you know, I'm live broadcasting over PlayStation with my mate and I've got my mic on, so everything you've just said is about to go on Facebook.
It's already on Facebook, yeah. It's not about to.
Thanks for that, cunt. I put you on Facebook.
It's already on Facebook, it's not being put on Facebook, it's me live on Facebook. I'm live on Facebook and YouTube.
And it's going on YouTube.
Yeah, funny. He's put the phone down now again. Go on your way.
Open your car.
It's already open.
It's not, I'm in the passenger seat.
We'll get out and go in the driver's seat then.
Have you unlocked it then? Have you started across?
Oh, hi. It already is unlocked.
What can I do
for you?
No, it is.
What? Fuck off. I'll meet you over there.
No. Yeah, you will.
I'm getting a helicopter.
We're good to go. Collect the product and bring it back for storage.
Oh, mate, this is one weird first person. Have you ever drove the Savage first person?
I've drove a jet first person, it's harder there.
Yeah, this is. I can't see how light. You get the reflection of the lights and you can't see how close you are.
Oh, it's this one. Do you know, I land on that roof where that package was, it's that same one.
Oh, hang on then.
No, it's not.
Oh, you idiot. It's free packages, it's free crates it had on the thing, so I don't know if it is free crates or it's just one. Oh no, this should be like the heavy goods van. Security van, it should be. I think I've done this one. Oh, is that,
Yeah, you come and get the lorry.
Alright, I'm coming down. Oh, you're joking. It's in three different crates.
So where's the first one?
Oh, mate. Oh. I'll go hunt them down and then you go pick them up. Let's do it.
Right, I got one.
I haven't picked it up yet, but I've destroyed it.
Go and pick it up and I'll
run. Hang on, I'm gonna go get the other one.
Come on, before me, man.
I will, because I'm in it. I will. Watch.
Right.
I can't find out where he is. Oh, he keeps going around in circles.
Yeah,
You got him. Oh, you idiot. Who's that muzzled mouse? Who just joined our lobby, muzzled mouse? Who's that?
I don't know, but I'm about to kick your puppy back out of him.
I'm pretty sure he's one of my friends, but I can't work out which one he is.
Well, can't work out which one he is. He's going. Oh, no, he had to request to send it.
Yeah, let me try it all then, hang on. There you go, he's gone.
What, you kicked him?
Yeah. Who delivered a crate yet?
Mm-hmm.
Right, go get the other one then. I'm just about to go. Deliver this one. Has entered the session again? Oh no, maybe not. Can't believe a reaction when this goes it's on Facebook. You can't. Oh, mate,
you
calm
can't,
down.
You can't, it's all I thought. Right, shut the fuck up, you're the cunt.
It's already on Facebook, dog, and YouTube.
Dog.
Quack. I thought it was rather funny.
Do you know what, I nearly pissed myself, that's how funny it was. I was crying. And that's not even a lie, I had tears coming out of my eyes. Oh, what the hell, you should kick me out of your car, you dick.
I haven't, I've just gone on, I'm not, I'm on the internet.
Well, I'm not allowed in your car, it's just this, it took your car away from me.
What have you done to it? Hang on, I'm coming out.
Have you requested it from the mechanic?
No! I just put money in the bank.
Cruising round in
the
Benz.
Cruising round in the Benz. Where are you doing with my car?
It just stopped and took it away from me.
You didn't have a place on you, did it? Because it's right over there.
No.
I mean, if I'd like this fucking idiot. Thank you for shit. Ruthless. Where are we going? I'm just going to drop.
Yeah, mate. Right, what we worth? No, we did some more. No. Well, actually, rather than wait 3 minutes, we might as well sell it, haven't we, and then do some more.
Wait a minute, then.
Get... Oh, I don't know. Just get a... fast car. Well, that's not very rich coming from you tonight, but... Yeah. Oh, pardon me. Okay, confirm. Is it selling then, or what?
One minute, wait, don't start yet.
Well, I've already started it, but it's not doing anything. Oh, now we're doing something.
It's only one truck.
Well, I don't know, mate, because I'm on a black screen. Let me drive. I'll drive. I'm awesome.
I'm getting in the back of it, see what it's like.
Right there then. I think I froze. Let me stop broadcasting now, I think. No, fuck it, I'll leave it on. I think I froze. Okay.
Oh,
now I'm here.
Alright, let's make some money. The goods are in the truck. The truck goes to the point on your GPS, and the funds go into our account. It's all simple if you don't get ambushed on the way. Good luck.
Go on then.
You can't get in the back of it.
Oh yeah, we're on timer. We'll get in then. We let you fall off like last time. No, it's because you can't hold on for like dear life. Again, you could have took my helicopter. Excuse me. The card. What are you doing? Get out of the fucking way. Man's busy here.
I'm not gonna say that.
Say what? What are you doing?
Nothing, I can't really speak over it because it's going on Facebook, so yeah.
Alright. But I can stop recording.
Nah, it's fine, carry on recording.
We've got no viewers, we keep getting the odd one pop up, but that's about it. Meep meep. Well. Oh shit. Oh shit. Are they going to let us in this way or not?
Yeah, should they?
You're joking me.
Go to the fence then.
I never thought of that. Oh mate, it's because the buyer's over there, look. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, this is shocking and bike turning. Oops, 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 I wasn't really paying attention.
You're a terrible fucking driver.
Well, the gate's not open, do they?
Look! Guaranteed you'll hit a car coming out of this junction.
I did that on purpose, to be fair. Oh, mate.
No, try to do that bollocks. You hit it on purpose.
I did. Did you not see me turn into it? Excuse me. Have you got a vehicle coming through?
We should be on the other side of the brick wall now.
Ain't that stupid? Okay. I see the other circle. Stay sharp. I'm seeing. Oh, mate, this hostile's coming. And there's no cover around here. Right, found one. No, wrong side. Alright, we're doing like that, are we? Old fashioned. Old school. You missed one. Oh, I was about to do that. Hello! Is that it? Oh, mate. No.
Just take cover, I've got these.
I'm pretty sure you have.
I've had my shotgun rocket on the road.
Sure you have. Everybody, oh shit. Whoa, whoa, they're coming, man. Oh, well done. You're just taking me out. Well, I finally killed him before you. Oh. Is that it? Is that all you got? How much did you get?
19.
Ready?
Oh look, there's loads of money over there.
There you go, sorted. You ain't got 19 grand then, eh? You got more.
Oh no, that's ammo.
Oh. Well, maybe you did. See if I can Wait. You got any more money yet?
No.
I just split with organisation, so you not got anything. Oh, it's gone there. Mm-hmm. Fuck's sake, rub me that fire engine. Please, quick, man! Excuse me. I want your vehicle. What the vehicle? I'll be back. There you go, mate. I've heard an emergency down here. Oh, you've got your car. I see how it is. Never good enough when it comes to the time, does it?
I could do a car wash. No. I want anyone them.
Come on, I'll get you on the way home. Or maybe not.
Yeah, that's it. No, you fucking idiot!
I was giving you a car wash, you ran into the back of me. Good enough. Oh, well done. Oh, right. Playing that game. Hey, mate, I ain't got bulletproofs. Excuse me. Excuse me. Right, that's it. I hope you're stuck. Oh, wow. One tyre. No tyres. I live in Barrier. You might drifting in the fire engine.
I'm not.
I am.
What are you lying for?
I'm not. I'm actually drifting in the fire engine.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
well,
mate.
I'm about to drift straight past your asshole.
Yeah, mate. That's how we roll. Oh, lamppost there.
This is how we roll.
Yeah, mate. I'm actually drifting in the fire engine.
Not for
long. I'm not at the minute. Don't stop me, I'm on a roll here. Excuse me. Emergency coming through. Oh, you idiot. What are you doing?
I'm still alive, mate. Not about you.
Well, let me shoot you. Oh, mate, look at the havoc you've caused now, look. At least you've got a place on you. Oh, now I've got a place on me. If you oh, you idiot! It's in a bit. Why?
What? I'm shooting everything.
For God's sake, Michael, and they've left me the fucking pigs.
Yeah, we got rid of the pigs.
I haven't, because you just shot the car that I was in. Egypt.
Oh, look, you left that there, you left that. Hold up. Let me go inside. I'm running. Oh my God, I'm running.
I'm not, there's a cop car pushing me!
You're on my way! No,
Quick, I'm dying! Quick, get in! Oh, maybe not. Oh, quick, I'm dying. Right, I've got to go. I'm dying.
I'm in. I've got your car, and I ain't even got the cops after me. How am I doing?
Woohoo! Oh, well, that failed, didn't it? You know, I got the cops after you, know?
Yeah.
Well, you could help, like, sort of thing. Because I'm stuck. I'm just getting pushed. Oh, for fuck's sake. I really wanted to go down there, didn't I? Oh, hello. Wonder if it'll climb the wall. Yeah, mate. No, oh, maybe not. I've got no tyre. I'm legless. Yeah. Oh, mate. If I got emergency lights on, you don't pull out in front of me, do you? Idiot. Excuse me.
I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P. Look at me in the back of a motherfucking P.O.L.F.I.T.E. car.
You could have got ring Leicester for us if you want.
Alright, yeah. I'll spend my money.
Good lad. See you earned it off me.
How can I be of service?
Good girl. I've still got cops on me.
Okay. Oh, so have I.
I mean, you got out of the cars, you've got pulled the cops on me. Stuff this, I'm running. Don't shoot any of it. Oh mate, now I've got two after me for nothing. By light driving. Okay, this car's about fucked. You're useless.
You can't be built my car like there's no need for that, that's so uncool for.
You don't have to go blowing up my stuff that I every time I got into a car, do you? Mate, exactly. Whoa, I can't control! Whoa, nearly ran you over.
But we didn't keep changing our fucking cars, I would have had my fucking garage right now, my warehouse.
Shut up! You with money, you're just like, never gonna happen, is it? You're never gonna save up.
Oi, do you know the most expensive... The first thing I ever saved up, yeah, was £100, and that was before my like my 13th birthday, 12th birthday, yeah.
Wait, you wanna make real money?
And guess what I done with it?
What?
And guess what I done with it?
What?
I went out and bought my newborn, my little sister, she was just like, turned one, a Chelsea kit for her birthday with her name on it.
What a waste of money.
What, just because you're some shitty, crappy Liverpool fan, at least our players don't slip?
Well, unfortunately, neither do ours, because we don't own them anymore, so unfortunately we don't either. But our players don't dive, you know what I mean? Like Drogba does.
We ain't got him anymore, so basically, yeah.
That's what he's named for, mate. That's why he's got the name he has.
Do you know why you got the name you have?
Because
you're shit.
That's a wicked
shit,
dive.
I'm going for a fag.
Don't be like that. I ain't got no business.
What? Ain't you?
Hey, believe this, like, believe me or not, right? But, you know, like, when you do a, when you put a video up on YouTube, right, and it comes up, like, similar videos.
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Amanda Holden's on mine.
Who?
Amanda Holden. Does a handstand for... Oh, fuck off. Does a handstand for Graham Norton show.
You look at my couch.
Apparently that's like our videos.
We do our stand.
No,
oh,
do we
fuck? We do all the bump bits and cars.
I said immediately.
So Mark Ruffalo, before you were an actor.
And the Hulk is on it.
Operator is on call, right?
Professional wrestler, we're going to be a professional wrestler.
I was
wrestling. Wrestling.
I'm on the clock. What do you want? Some wheels?
But I love the reason you stopped doing
it. You're on the way.
That was pretty good, yeah.
Do what?
Because...
Rifle Fag.
Well, that's nice.
The drama department, and they were like wrestling, but there was like they were just laying in a heap of people, and there were many more girls than guys. So, and I was like, that's like wrestling, except you don't get hurt, and you don't have to cut 20 pounds every season.
Yeah, that's good.
That was soft.
And listen, talking of sport, Amanda Holden. Are you a champion? Is it gymnast?
Gymnastics.
Was it done World Games you did?
No, darling.
Come on.
It's nothing big like
Olympic
that.
Olympic trials?
No, but no. I did for Hampshire.
Well. You can see my confusion. How good is it?
You can see my confusion. The Hampshire and the Commonwealth Games?
Oh, come on.
Olympics?
Hampshire is part of the Commonwealth. Let's not deny it. I know it's tried to leave several times. We've got a picture of Amanda as a child doing gymnastics. It's incredibly impressive. I believe, is that both feet off the ground? Both feet off the ground. Which one?
Look at that hair. It's tragic.
No, you look adorable. But now, can you still do stuff? Can you?
Well,
I do
the splits and things.
Well, you can't do the splits.
I can't do the splits. I can do headstands and I can do...
Could you do a headstand?
I don't.
Are you serious? Can you do a headstand?
Hello. Hello.
You know when you get them tits in your arsehole?
The what?
You know when you get them tits in your arsehole?
Yeah.
Yeah. One of them, it fucking hurts.
All right. Lovely. Michael.
What?
My headset's plugged in.
You're a cunt.
You come out and said it. I don't know what you're come out and say, did I? You're an idiot. You've just been online, like, literally, on the headset. You're an idiot. Honestly. And every day seems to amaze me. Michael! Whoa! Michael! I don't want to party all the time, party all the time. Oh, will I make it? Will I make it? Will I make it? Will I make it? Yeah, mate.
Awesome.
Cause I don't want to party all the time, party all the time, party all the time. All the time. Because I'm not juicy enough. Fuck off. You dock. Michael, why mate? Why is it me? You dock. You dock me. You dock. No mate, I'm not a DJ. Alright. Cause I don't want to party all the time, party all the time.
I'll bring it by. I'll get back to it then.
Michael. Michael. Thank you. Hi.
Where are you?
Why do you send me you dog?
I meant you dick.
Is it because you had a stingy shit?
I didn't have a stingy shit, they know what you're about.
Mate, you sound the same as what you do on the phone, so it's a bit obvious that it was you. Anyway, why have you been piss-arsing about on the shitter? I've just done a free crate. Still haven't got to wait another 2 minutes.
Is that how long I've gone, I think.
Oh, what?
You what?
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 Are you still broadcasting?
No. I'm really.
Hmm.
I might turn it off, though. It's been long enough, isn't it? Bye, peoples.